over in Pyongyang.
Building by building.
They can kill one of us.
Eventually, we'll have the whole country back.
Thank you. 감독자는 담당 팀의 성과를 대조 검토하여 선례와 함께 제출하라. 매시간 단위로 모든 보안 데이터를 상사에게 보고해야 한다.
activists and thinkers were way stronger than they predicted, and now we have a hit-and-run attacks on the enemy, but the execution of these attacks is clean and consistent. No resistance member would ever knowingly risk the
Here, people. We've had word of a flashpoint. An orc sweep's detected a stash. We got guys caught inside. Anyone in the area, here's a chance to be a hero.
Brady, thank God. An orc's got us trapped in the stash. We can't hold them.
Thank you. Whatever happened here in the past wasn't good. Now we're in control, let's hope we can use it to help others.
Never felt so alive.
Are not permitted. surprised. Head through the tunnel, Brady, and you should end up in the restricted zone. When you get in there, stay alert. The restricted zone is one big prison complex. The Norks set it up to detain all the people who rebelled against them. It's pretty crowded in there, and not just with captured resistance. They throw all the criminals in there, too. It's dangerous in there, Ethan. Trust me. Looks like not all of them made it out. You might as well take his prisoner outfit. He isn't exactly making use of it anymore. Besides, you'll need to blend in with the rest of the inmates if this is gonna work. And we're in. Best not to hang around. Head straight to the safe house. That's the last known location I have for my contacts. Just watch your back.
You're not in the red zone anymore, Brady. And the Nork security is fierce in there. Try not to get seen. If you can get the prisoners behind you, then you'll have a chance. So do everything you can to stir things up.
It hurts me to see the citizens of this great city becoming collaborators. Simply for a few. Is your dignity, your community, and your experience worth trading in for a hot bath and a view of Main Street? Heavy-handed spot checks from the north. What kind of life? What is that? It makes me so damn angry that people just put up with so much bullshit. Scanning them all day long and bullying heavy-handed spot checks from the north. And what is that? It makes me so damn angry that people just put up with so much food.
Brady, this will help build support in the district.
Yes, this stage has got a whole lot more interesting. What the hell happened?
It's not right.
Not today.
There goes the neighborhood.
No way.
Is somewhere inside the Bourse. The KPA keep everyone penned in and the inmates police themselves. Small set up his operation there as it's a Nork no-go zone.
You up. You ready? Fucking do this.
Come on, ladies. Quit dancing around.
We can fucking do this.
Oh, you got asshole.
Come on,
hit
you
him,
pumped?
Bear.
Man, fuck that.
We can fucking do this.
I'm gonna tear you up.
Fuck him up.
Try again, motherfucker.
I know what that is.
Here it comes, fucker.
Is that all you got, asshole?
Rip his eye. Come on, this is it.
Let's fucking do this.
Brady, the safe house isn't just gonna be out in the open. Look for symbols or hidden access points.
End that fucking foot.
Try it.
There's a soldier prowling the skylines of our wounded city. She's a legend amongst her ranks.
Kill him!
An icon of strength and determination.
Let's fucking do this!
Crush the fucker. I got $10 on you.
God, do they know her work? Do they
taken out more patrol than anyone
do this.
Let's fucking do this.
Come on.
Come on, this is it.
Go on, Tank. Fucking
we can fucking do this.
It was 3 years ago today that the Phoenix was taken from us. They were eaten. The worst thing in it was sneaking explosives at the safe house. When he triggered that bomb, 35 was
Watch yourself around here.
You fucking do this!
Montaigne, crush the fucker. I got $10 on you.
I'll tear you up! Let's fucking do this!
The KPA's weapons tell you everything you need to know about it.
Do this!
They're slick, streamlined, technical,
hit him, Bear!
And deadly. A perfect summary of the entire...
Let's fucking
go
do
on.
This!
Ready to get fucked up?
Fucking...
Is that all you got,
Finish
asshole?
Finish him!
Come on! You ready?
We can fucking do this!
End mind. That fucking pussy
Come on.
Bear!
You ready?
Let's fucking do this!
I'm gonna fuck you up.
I got
$10 or family who sign up to the liaison program.
Come
on,
ladies!
You
ready to get fucked up?
And
come on,
turn
you
your
ready?
Back on them.
Is that the best you got?
It's far from easy, and it feels ugly.
Rip his
you
eye!
You need to make a statement. People need to see
kill him!
The consequences.
Fuck yeah! I like the sound of that!
Your soul.
Fuck him up!
You nice thing.
Gonna fuck your face up!
Be strong.
Hit him, Bear!
Come on, come at me again.
Go on, Tank. Fuck him up.
Stay the fuck back!
Okay, sit in the fucking chair.
Sit down!
Who the fuck are you? You a Nork agent? Shit, man. You're gonna get your fucking face blown off. I swear to... Well, answer it. Answer it. You shouldn't leave him hanging. More? Is that you? Fuck! I thought you were dead!
Small? You fucktard? You wish I was dead. You forget what I told you last time?
No, it's all good. I promise.
Better be. Right, listen up. You're with Ethan Brady, he's with me, so you better be treating him right.
Yeah, sure I am.
We're going after Simpson at City Hall. Gonna put the fuck on live TV. Got his final words ready for him.
Yeah? Oh, fuck yeah! Revenge for Walker, good plan.
We need some serious hard cases to take on City Hall. You know anyone?
Well, sure. I know about a dozen guys who'd run through walls to get into a fight with the Norks.
Good. Put a team together. We'll bring the guns. Next thing, we're gonna need a way of getting into the hall undetected. There's no way we can fight our way in, so we'll have to try stealth.
Look, recruiting a team, like I say, that's fine. I can do that spinning on my head, but are you really serious about getting into City Hall undetected? No, wait, I just had a thought. My man, Mickey Two Shoes, he's explored the old service tunnels.
What kind of fucking name is Mickey Two Shoes? Everyone has two fucking shoes.
Hey, he's a good guy, okay? Anyway, like I was saying, he's always crawling around the tunnels like a fucking spider or something. Could be he knows a way in under the hall.
Okay, good. I'm heading in soon. You better be ready.
Hey, wait! Fuck,
man. I really thought she was dead. I preferred her when she was dead.
Okay, right, listen. Most of the guys we're gonna need are locked up in ISO boxes. You'll need to get hold of the prisoner list to locate them. I'll send the location to your phone. Right. I need to track down Mickey. He's our only chance of getting to City Hall. Just hope he didn't go and drink himself blind again. Just when you think you're safe. Dana fucking Moore.
Recruitment? Oh, bet Maggot would jump at it. Any of the biker gangs, if they didn't all kill each other yet. The problem with putting a bunch of killers together, you end up with just one. Recruitment? Oh, bet Maggot would jump at it.
...to gas dropped by the KPA firestorms in combat. I guess the rest of the world doesn't know or doesn't care if the KPA is bravely breaching human rights laws that have stood for 100 years.
Any of the biker gangs, if they didn't all kill each other yet. Problem with putting a bunch of killers together, you end up with just one. Hey, Brady, get to it. Don't make her angry. Trust me.
Get going. Get going. Get going.
To access the ISO box prisoner list from any KPA terminal up on their observation walkway. They use it to keep an eye on the inmates and stay out of harm's way.
The rest of the world doesn't know or doesn't care if the KPA are brazenly breaching human rights laws that have stood for 100 years.
You want a fruit?
Come on, come at me.
KPA. Think they're better than us.
I should be here. Fuck you all.
I can't be expected to live amongst thugs.
Yeah?
This is just cruel.
Wake up. All reference must be on their cell within 30 minutes.
Terrorists may be operating in this district. Report any suspicious activity. Thank you.